I'll pay you this morning, please, doctor.
Sir, Mr. Wilson, there is nothing we can do. You have to provide 100,000 for this operation. At least even if it is half, 50,000. It will do. See, if you don't provide this money within the next 7 days, within 7 days, I'm sorry, we can use your dad.
There's nothing with 20,000 naira with me presently. I will pay you. Then just use that one and start the treatment. I will pay you the money before the week runs out.
I'm sorry, Mr. Wilson. There is actually nothing we can do. If you don't provide at least part of the money,
don't worry, everything will be fine. There's this one I want to work for. You pay me 80k, I already have 20k. Sorry, don't worry, everything will be fine. Sorry.
Okay, yeah, good evening, sir. How are you?
Fine, sir. You're almost done.
Yes, sir, I'm almost done, sir.
See, you're doing well.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Let me just pay you.
Ah, you want to pay me now? Okay, sir.
You collect transfer?
Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir.
What's the bank?
Look bank.
Let's go your account number.
222-7745. Look bank. Yes, sir.
Check, I just transferred it.
Then it's network. Okay, you just enter. 80,000. Thank you very much, sir.
God bless you.
Thank you, sir. I'll finish it today.
Okay.
This evening.
How far now?
How much? Come on, one withdrawal. Sharp.
How much?
100k.
Uh-huh.
How much did they charge?
1k.
I'll give you 500.
It no matter. Just
go. Go.
What do you do now?
Come on, today.
You go flex me or you 100k? You go. No go. They all decline, my guy.
But they don't debit me now, see. What if you say they don't decline now?
I don't just know why. You call your bank, you complain or something, but we will not do anything about it. You go like, open your cafe. You don't go.
How you go say you don't go? But they don't debit me now.
You know, you say, see him now. You don't agree. See him.
See now, don't be debit 100,000 with this.
So you go, just complain. You go return and back. You go return and back. Just call them. I get 24 hours or maybe this evening if you return and just
give me this paper. I'll make a rush. Go back. Give me.
Next.
I used the PS to withdraw and I was debited. The lady said I should come to the bank. I need this money, please. I don't want to hear any story.
Call your account number.
222-745.
Let me see. Mr. Wilson, the transaction was successful.
Yes,
it was successful. It's going to take 3 to 7 working days before we can reverse some money to you.
Why? Sir, I need this money today.
Calm down.
Please, I need this money. Let's calm down now. I need this money. I told you to calm down. Sir, I need this money. Give me my money. Please now. What kind of fight?
Man, calm down, man.
I'm telling you, give me my money. I'm telling you,
leave my office.
I'm telling you, leave my office. I'm not with this
security.
Take him out of our office.
Doctor.
See, I'm just coming back from the bank. There's this man I work for, and I used POS. The POS declined the visa and they debited me 100,000, please. Doctor, don't do this thing for me. They said in the next 3 to 7 working days, they'll reverse the money. Just do this thing.
And how am I sure you're saying this?
Doctor, I can't lie to you.
Someone can come and make up a story.
Doctor, don't do this thing for me. Just for me. They declined my. I'm just coming back from the bank. Just do something, man, please. I'm begging you in the name of God.
Please, I can't.
Nothing I can do. Doctor, please, I'm begging you.
There's nothing I can do about it.
I'm sorry, Mr. Wilson. There's actually nothing we can do here. If you don't provide at least part of the money.